It's very, very important for the bass and drums to become basically one instrument. And then you build the house, the musical house, on that one foundation. But it takes two willing parties to be able to find out where the other party is living and meet in the middle so that you can create something together, you know. But we're able to do that and have fun at the same time.